are you? Oh!
Welcome to Hockey Morning in Canada. For the last 25 years, George Cavey and his pals have gathered once a week at 7 a.m. for a little hockey and a lot of laughs, and to extend a record that may be a first in Canadian hockey.
Hey! We are probably the only team that, after a game, doesn't go out for beers because 8:15 in the morning, we all got to go to work.
Less than an hour after the hockey game, one of Canada's foremost geoscientists is busy with another of his favorite pursuits, exploration and development of base and precious metals.
It's a combination of office work, doing marketing tours in Europe and elsewhere, and good old basic geology, the part that I like.
He's earned the time to enjoy himself after more than 20 years of extra work and award-winning effort toward building the ethics and integrity of his profession and integrating geoscience into the community of engineers.
It's been a fun ride. I stopped my last committee last year, I guess in the fall of 2009. So for 20 years now, I think I'm gray-haired and old enough, that other people can come in with fresh new ideas.
The million-dollar view from his office is a spectacular and rare sight that he seldom gets to enjoy these days. He's too busy traveling the world.
This one is Bolivia, this one's Ontario, that's BC, that's South Africa.
Despite his hectic schedule, George Cavey still finds time to take off the shirt and tie and do the things that first attracted him to geology at UBC in the early 70s.
Whenever possible, I get back into the field to go out looking at rocks, kicking dirt, and swatting flies and doing all those things that geologists do to look for the next deposit. You can never sit and on your laurels. You always got to be looking in this business.
As a leading activist and powerful force in improving the status and recognition of geoscientists, Mr. Cavey earned a Professional Service Award in 2002. And in 2004, APEG BC's greatest honor for a geoscientist, the C.J. Westerman Memorial Award. Now he has also won the highest national award in his profession, becoming the first British Columbian to receive the Canadian Professional Geoscientist Award from Geoscientists Canada.
It's great that George flew the flag so well for British Columbia and all of the industry here in Vancouver and across the province. It's done us all a great service.
It's quite an honor, the first one in BC, hopefully not the last one.